cylinder loading, and transporting. Prior to returning the cylinder to the customer, be sure the cylinder valves and fittings are protected against damage while being transported. Cylinders must also be fastened securely in a position to minimize the possibility of movement, tipping, or physical damage while in transit. It is important to recognize the difference between horizontal and vertical cylinders. They are typically marked to indicate which position they are to be stored and used in. In the event that the relief valve needs to vent while having liquid in the valve and the cylinder is not positioned properly, the situation can become hazardous. Closed-body vehicles, such as passenger cars and vans, are limited to a maximum of 90-pound propane capacity, with no single container having a capacity of more than 45 pounds. Verify with state and local codes, as they may be different. In addition, check with your supervisor to determine if it is your company's practice to distribute safety information to customers when cylinders are filled. Conducting a cylinder pre-fill inspection, purging a cylinder, labeling a cylinder, and preparing a cylinder for transportation enables you to safely serve both your customers and your company.